let's learn the traditional blouse let's say. So I'm choosing this saree which already has a blouse and running. Of course we're gonna need extra fabric.
Start tucking in your saree. Keep the pallu and secure in your face. Put the pallu on your left shoulder. Keep all the fabric for the front. Put your left hand on it and give a shape as you desire. Put this fabric in the middle of the hand. And this is how the traditional no blouse drape is done.